Greetings. This is a quick response to the diplomatic conflict that has arisen between Sweden and Hungary over the last week. And this started when Viktor Orban proposed tax cuts for Hungarian mothers in an effort to stimulate Hungarian birth rates. Whereupon certain Swedish politicians took it upon themselves to condemn Hungary for this, because it is anti-immigrant in some way. So Hungary wants to stimulate their own birth rates, and certain Swedish politicians drew parallels between Hungary and Germany during the 1930s, because they thought it was so horrible to premier Hungarian families over immigrants. Now, just an insight from a Swedish man right here is that this class of politicians, they are far removed from the population. They only have disdain for other Swedes. They don't like other Swedes. They don't like other Europeans. What they want is to replace us as a people. That's why they're proposing that we take in people from the third world instead of having children of our own. And they obviously get extremely provoked when other European countries want to take their own population first. This is highly regrettable that these people are in these positions. They are used to bully Swedes, or try to bully Swedes who want to stand up for Swedish interests. Now they try it in other nations as well. Obviously Hungary, Hungarian politicians have responded in kind. And I can just say that yes, I support you Hungarian politicians who speak up against this sort of behavior, because this is what we deal with in Sweden on a daily basis. This sort of politician class just doing everything it can to replace us as a people, and they try to do everything they can to shut down political dissidents as well. And also, lastly, the politicians are from the Social Democratic Party, formerly the Working Class Party of Sweden, and also the largest party in Sweden. Now they're beginning to lose Swedish voters, because most Swedish voters, although a bit thick sometimes, they have realized that the Social Democratic Party isn't really for them anymore. So what do the Social Democratic Party do? Yes, they want to import new voters. So there is their incentive to keep bringing people from the third world here. And obviously these people will vote for the Social Democrats, because they will give the handouts to them. So that was just a quick clarification to all Hungarians. The Swedish people are completely with you. Do not think that these politicians who say these stupid things are representative of regular Swedes such as myself. So, thank you for watching. XXO, boo.